Welcome to Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Come on in. My name is Rob, and today we're going to be talking about this outrageous 1967 427 Pro Street Chevelle. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
Let's go ahead and start up front here. First of all, the finish on this car, as you can see by the reflection on the hood, is just amazing. Oh, and by the way, speaking about amazing, same owner, 30 plus years. Unbelievable, huh? The car has been restored, and has been restored to very, very, very high standards. And you will see as this video goes on. Get into a little bit later, but the badging on this car is correct. That is a true 427 engine in this automobile. Look at that reflection behind me. Give you an opportunity to look at the seams on the doors of rocker panels. Like I mentioned previously, this is a Pro Street. You just can't get any more tire under the back of this car. Wish you could be here to witness the how straight this car is. And what a finish on this body. The only thing we did to this car was dust it off. Give you an idea what the passenger side of this car looks like. Gotta love that Pro Street look. I don't know if you can get a concept of how deep that offset is. Just a magnificent job done on this automobile. And once again, you can see the orange car behind me, blue sign. Everything is just reflecting off this paint. Like I mentioned earlier, this is a 427 cubic inch big block Chevrolet. Not too many of those left. We We've got an estimated 600 horsepower on this motor. And yes, it does run on pump gas. As you can see, the quality continues right inside this engine compartment. Once again, you can receive a reflection off of that firewall. MSD ignition, Holley carburetor, Ellebrock intake, roller rockers, massive headers, aluminum radiator. Look at that core support. Just a work of art. Canon air filter. I don't know if you could see it, but we got a couple bugs sticking in there. This car is streetable, and excuse me, has been driven on the street. So this is no trailer queen. Well, let's take a look inside here. I mean, the first obvious thing is that this is all business. But also take note how the interior is finished off. Once again, completely redone. Very high standards. Full instrumentation. That's a turbo 400 transmission. It's got a 4800 stall. Full cage. Give you an idea what the headliner looks like. And like I mentioned before, this is a very streetable automobile. And now we're going to give you an idea of how it runs down the road a little later. For obvious reasons, we have a fuel cell back here. There's a relocated battery. A little dark, but you get the idea. This trunk is completely finished off. Seal's been replaced. Like I mentioned earlier, just a very, very, very nice job on this restoration. See if we can give you a shot of the underside, backside. That's a 12 bolt with the spool, 513 gears.